In my childhood, it was many years ago, but with the spirit of my Savior, I was filled. In that old-fashioned meeting, the memory lingered still of that little wooden church on the hill. When that old-fashioned preacher knew out that meter hymn, the heart with the Holy Ghost was filled. All the people would be shouting, praise God, I hear them still in that little wooden church on the hill. Every Sunday morning, we had family prayer. To that old country wagon, we would fill. Oh, we'd start out on our journey over the rocks and rills to that little wooden church on the hill. When that old-fashioned preacher gives out that meter hymn, then his heart with the Holy Ghost was filled. Yes, the people would be shouting, praise God, I'm in still in that little wooden church on the hill. Glory! You could hear the people singing about a half a mile away. Then your heart began to get a sudden thrill. Oh, to start your body moving, you just could keep it still in that little wooden church on the hill.
Stay. He was in